aquaculture in the industry. The union has recognized a resurgence of calls for the abandonment of the sugar industry and a transition to aquaculture. While the call and those who are making the call certainly are not new to the scene, the GAU felt we had long thrown this matter in the refuse heap where it really belonged. Nevertheless, we see it continuing to reappear and therefore has to be extinguished when the logical gaps are exposed. The concept of aquaculture is not new or alien to the sugar industry. Similar ventures were pursued in the latter 1970s and early 1980s when Gaisuku embarked on several non-sugar ventures. Aquaculture, like all the ventures pursued in that period, had simply disastrous results. Apart from that, they diverted scarce resources and distracted from the core business of sugar. We would want to believe if aquaculture is as lucrative as it is held out to be, then businessmen would be lining up to seize the opportunity. Unfortunately, there are no lines.